10-year-old Ryan Bassett, reading is physically painful and confusing.
Parents and students must have other meaningful options.
Girl, you're looking fine tonight. And every guy has got you here beside. What you're doing?
It would look a little bit blurry. Wasn't reading much when my eyes were like that.
Missed the last train home. Birds pass by.
Actually have vision problems that once corrected enable that child to become the best they can be.
Pushing myself. Finish this part, handle the
rock.
One thing I miss.
After the first year of providing students colored overlays, test scores jumped. To overcome a disability, to read without confusion or pain.